seem rough justice. There is no argument about the result at Anfield, however. The 4-1 scoreline decisive enough. Quick thinking and delicate balance from Rosenthal opens the scoring in the 9th minute. Ian Rush, then Piechnik, almost adding to Burrows' woes here. But it's that man Rosenthal who produces the finish with this explosive shot to put Liverpool 2 up. Jimmy Phillips gives Burrows some hope after Hendrie is fouled. Then Burrows suffer a third setback on the stroke of half-time when McManaman powers through.